music from the only movie that can make me cry every time I see it, and that's the movie Up. The first 3 minutes, I just cannot get through it without having a meltdown. After that, the next few pieces are going to be iconic film works that have been in the 2000 range, but we are going to close our portion of the freshman orchestra with music from Star Wars, of course from the 70s, but as well recent. 2015 when The Force Awakens, the new Force that's come back. So we hope you enjoy the music from the 2000s.
Thank you.
All right, so the Bach Group is going to perform for you a mix of music this evening, but I'm going to specifically talk about one piece, and that's the final piece you'll see on your program for them, which is the Brandenburg Concerto No. 3 in G major. This is part of J.S. Bach's Brandenburg Concertos. He wrote six. This is the third, written for all strings. It's written for, or scored for, three violins, three violas, three cellos, and a continuo. Continuo meaning a bass and usually harpsichord. Unfortunately, we don't have a harpsichord here, so just bass tonight. It's a very challenging piece, and I knew that this group would be up for the challenge. It's a lot of fun to play, and it's one of the, you know, in the jazz world, they have what they call the standards. For strings, this is our standard. This is something that all string players should play at some part in their life. So we're going to begin, of course, with some lighter selections that are film pieces, and I'm sure the Brandenburg has been played in some movie. I just can't off the top of my head think of which one, but you will all, I'm sure, recognize it once we get there. So we're going to begin with music from Aladdin.
Thank you.
My least favorite time of year is the time of year where I have to, fortunately, say goodbye to some amazing students. This class has always been so much fun. In fact, I was telling them in our senior meeting before the concert that on my way here, I started thinking about them as freshmen. And some of you in the audience even remember, and when they're freshman year, we did Thriller, and I had parents come and dance in the pits, and this was not my idea originally, this was all their idea. This class is one of the most creative and fun and energetic classes I've had here at Badger, and besides all that, they can play, and they can play really well, and they work hard and are always committed to everything that I put in front of them. So I cannot be more grateful for what they have done here at Badger and for the music they've provided for me throughout the years, and I'm really truly going to miss all of them. So we are going to end, we thought it was fitting, every year we pick a song, and they picked Bobby Gaytoo, which Christopher Tin wrote in his first song cycle, Calling All Dawns. And these kids didn't play Calling All Dawns, but they played Drop the Contain the Sea last February, and we had Christopher Tin come here in person and be with our orchestras. So it was such a magical experience for us that it's only fitting that we end with something by him called Bobby Gaytoo.
Thank you.
Dodgeballing with us, which was very interesting. We just want to thank you. So we got you, Jimmy, flowers. Okay, so I'm gonna really try hard not to cry. Where do I start? I don't even know where to start because Ms. Gornick's kind of been there for all of us through our whole 4 years of high school. And she's really the only teacher we see every day, well, almost every day, for all 4 years. And she's really been able to see us grow as students and as musicians, thank you. I am going to college, I promise. Alright, yeah, so, this, yeah.
Love you, Ms.
Yeah, at least so much.
Thank you for teaching us how to be classy. Yes.
Thank you.
Like I said, they're an extremely special class, and I'm going to very much miss them. If any parents of seniors are here in the audience and have a phone handy, I'd love to do a photo with the seniors before the end of the evening. So thank you for a wonderful evening of music. We hope you enjoyed, and have a great rest of your evening. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, bye. Okay, bye.
What I did last year, except it's three parts instead of two, so some of them might help.
Hey, so beautiful play. Thanks. Yeah, I actually was like, yeah, I didn't like freak out or get nervous. And the guys
oh,
really did not hard. But you know how I can pass
Well, I was in the choir when you do it, and there's some guys that want to do it, and I think I'm going to have the tenors just do the octave too low, and then
go over there,
so.
Then, you know,
the
round goes up later. I think they're best. No, I mean, I thought it was fun.
I'm going to teach it tomorrow.
It's a great option. I'm going to be able to look at it.
I opened it to everybody. I added them to my project. Said if they did it, they could get points. So there was probably some choir kids that are really interested. Some guys do. Did he do it?
inspire some more.
There's some I haven't seen, so I wanted to make sure. Yeah. Well, that's
sweet. And yeah, I saw a lot of
Yeah.
Nice job.
But I will have. So if it doesn't work, it could be easy to just do it that way. So it's going to back up, you know.
If they have to do it,
yeah,
we're
like, yeah.